I think my favorite part of the conference was meeting the diverse population of people there. It was such an international group of students, and that in itself is just awesome to connect with these people from varying different perspectives.
There was just an enormous amount of really intelligent, bright people with superb ideas on how to improve education.
The biggest takeaway would have to be the networking and the relationships that were built, and just being able to have those relationships. It's amazing just the support that comes from it, and everyone bonded so well, and it was just an amazing opportunity.
The conference itself provided a fabulous opportunity to see distinguished guests, to interact one-on-one with Nobel laureates, and also to participate in some really amazing events. We were invited to galas on the Palm of Dubai. So those types of experiences, combined with interacting with people from around the world, just provided an extremely exciting opportunity.
Going to a conference such as this, you're actually going to the lived classroom, the lived experience of what you're reading about, and you're experiencing that. You're networking with people who you would never network with. It's like a first-hand experience with people telling you about what their environment is about.
I went there to get inspired about education, to meet a lot of people, to see where there's other people who are just as passionate about education, and I think that's what I found there. So I think for anybody looking for that sort of experience, anybody looking to go out and try to, you know, make a difference in the world, I think this is an amazing opportunity.